Shivani, Indian writer. Gaura Pant from the 17th of October 1923 to the 21st of March 2003, better known as Shivani, was one of the popular Hindi magazine story writers of the 20th century and a pioneer in writing Indian women-based fiction. She was awarded the Padma Shri for her contribution to Hindi literature in 1982. Almost all of her works are in print today and widely available across India. She garnered a massive following in the pre-television 1960s and 1970s as her literary works, like her most famous novel, Krishnakali, were serialized in Hindi magazines like Dharmayug and Saptahik Hindustan, leading to her cult status as a Hindi magazine novelist. Through her writings, she also made the culture of Kumaon somewhat known to Hindi-speaking Indians across the country. Her novel Kariye Chima was made into a film, while her other novels including Surangma, Mera Beta and Teesra Beta have been turned into television serials. Upon her death in 2003, Government of India described her contributions to Hindi literature as: in the death of Shivani, the Hindi literature world has lost a popular and eminent novelist, and the void is difficult to fill.